Anna Neva, and welcome back to Holo Holo, your top Asian American lifestyle and entertainment show. Joining us today is a rocker from Singapore. She just came out with her second album called Bum Fuzzle, and her current single, The Artful Dodger, is making waves all over the world and also making its way on the music charts. Welcome the beautiful and talented Inch Chua.
Hi, thank you.
Thank you so much for stopping by.
Thank you for having me.
Now, first, take me back to when you found your love for music.
I think I've had my first taste of live music when I was 14 years old. Mm-hmm. And of course, it's got to do with a boy.
Yeah.
A guy in school goes like, oh, you want to check out my band? And I'm like, yeah, I'll check out your band. And I experienced live music for the first time, and I got so hooked and just kept going back to watch more live shows of other bands.
Uh-huh.
And then I was really influenced in the indie underground music scene and eventually started my own rock band at the age of 16.
Yeah, just 16 years old in high school and doing your own rock band. Yeah,
nice. It was fun. It's like, you know, you moonlight and then like you do your school and you kind of do both. It's like your superhero job, you know?
Yeah, that's awesome. Your secret life.
Yeah, exactly.
Now, you're a songwriter. What motivates you and inspires you to write music?
Life experiences, definitely. Mm-hmm. I think writing's a very cathartic process for me. So definitely, when you feel something, I just need to kind of write it out in song to kind of like take it out of me, and that's where I pour most of my heart out into.
A place to vent, right?
Exactly, a place to just express yourself and be free, you know?
And for people that haven't heard your music, how would you describe it?
I would say it's quirky, rock. The new one's definitely darker and full of fuzz.
Yeah, actually, that's what I was gonna ask you, because you just released your second album, Bum Fuzzle. Mm-hmm. I wanna know what fuzz is.
Fuzz is a type of distortion noise with guitar.
Okay.
So it's a type of sound. Mm-hmm. It has different kinds of interesting texture to it.
Right.
And that's what I've always liked, that low, rumbly, dirty, gritty sound to it.
Which I hear this album is a little more dark compared to the
first
one.
It is. I would say it's the most honest album I've ever done.
Oh, okay.
So it's been something where, I mean, you sometimes as a songwriter self-censor a little bit, but this time it's like if you were to take any of the songs, it's as if you were to go into my room, rip a page from my diary, and that's pretty much all the songs.
Oh, wow.
So it's very confessional, mm-hmm. just as I've always been, and I want to try to be more honest as I go along.
And people can relate to that, and they see right through that.
Yeah, I hope so, yeah.
How long did it take for you to work on this album? I heard you actually worked on it in Singapore.
That's right. It's actually a bi-coastal project. So the album was actually recorded in Singapore at Snake Lead Studios, and it was mixed and mastered in Los Angeles. So yeah, it was mixed by Todd Bergman and mastered by Howie Weinberg, who's done everything from the Nirvana Nevermind album and stuff like that. It's really cool.
What was that experience like?
It was really fun. It was stressful at the same time, but it's a good challenge altogether, and probably one of the most rewarding experiences I have.
Yes. Yeah. Now, I gotta ask, your new single, The Artful Dodger, which I think you had released on YouTube like only a month, and it's already gotten over 40,000 hits. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
When I heard that, I thought, this I can relate to. I know a lot of artful dodgers out there.
Don't we all?
Tell me what an artful dodger is.
Well, I think the first term, original term, you would seen Oliver Twist in the movie, in the musical, that term comes from there.
Yeah.
And it's about someone that's mischievous, but you love them at the same time. They're really annoyingly attractive.
Yes.
And at the same time, they have such bad habits.
So I'm guessing this was written for somebody.
Yes, wink.
I'm not going to ask you who. Now, I also read that you were the first Singapore artist to be at South by Southwest.
I was the first solo singer-songwriter, to come to South by Southwest and invite it. And it was a really good experience. It was actually my first taste of being in America ever. So it was kind of cool. I came to Los Angeles. I went to Austin, Texas.
Yes.
The wonderful and weird all came together. It was awesome.
A great experience, right?
Fantastic.
Now, recently you just did something with David Choi?
I actually got the opportunity to come to America because how I met my managers in America is really through David, actually.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, it was when I first started doing YouTube or playing on stuff on YouTube, I did a David Choi song because I'm a huge fan.
Yeah, aren't we all?
Exactly. And David eventually remembered the cover that I did.
Wow.
And when he came to Singapore, he actually asked if I could open for him. Mm-hmm. And I was like, yes, of course.
Like, why would you say
why would anyone say no? And I met his manager and we started talking. And eventually, I've just been so blessed to have the opportunity to come up here and be able to do more stuff. So
yeah.
David and I have worked a lot along the way. I think one of my favorites has to be this Christmas cover that we did together, mm-hmm. a full orchestra. It was really fun.
Oh, wow. So I'm going to look forward to that next collaboration.
Yes, I would love to do more stuff with David. It is awesome.
Yes, and for more information on you and your music, where can we go?
You can go on to inchtra.com. That's inchchua.com. Mm-hmm. You can find me on Facebook, Twitter. Everything.
YouTube.
YouTube, of course.
Thank you so much, Inch. It's been a pleasure chatting with you.
Thank you for having me.
Again, for more information on Inch, her website is inchchua.com. You can also check her out on Facebook and YouTube. Time for a quick break, but when we return, we have a very special performance by Inch.